I take it you already know of tough and bow and cough and dough. Others may stumble, but not you, on hiccough, thorough, laugh, and through. Well done! And now you wish, perhaps, to learn of these familiar traps? Beware of herd, a dreadful word, that looks like beard and sounds like bird, and dead, it's said like bed, not bead. For goodness sake, don't call it deed. Watch out for meat and great and threat. They rhyme with sweet and straight and debt. A moth is not a moth in mother, nor both in bother, broth in brother. And here is not a match for there, nor deer and fear for bear and pear. And then there's does and rose and lose. Just look them up. And goose and choose. And cork and front and word and ward. And font and front and word and sword. And do and go and thwart and cart. Come, come, I've hardly made a start. A dreadful language, man alive. I'd mastered it when I was 5.